I'm Dylan Moran, and you're watching RCTV.
Welcome to the RAM Show. I'm Max.
And I'm Nina, reporting from the Steve Bonnet's TV studio.
The Spanish Club is meeting today, April 12th at 2:30 in room 275. Come join us for a scavenger hunt and snacks. See Professor Gianjulio with any questions.
Social Justice Club will be hosting a guest speaker from Hope Inspire Love, an organization that fights human trafficking. Please come and get education on this incredibly important topic. This special event will be held on Wednesday, April 20th in the Hurdle Learning Center at 2:30. Please reach out to Mrs. Valor with any questions.
Avidum will be holding their second self-care night on April 22nd from 6 to 9 p.m. at the 1012 Center. There will be a wide variety of self-care opportunities including spin classes, manicures, meditation, yoga, gardening, crafting, raffle prizes, and more. There will also be a screening of Disney's Encanto throughout the evening. Tickets for the event will be sold at lunches April 4th to the 13th at the 1012 and 9th grade center for $5 each. All students are welcome. Email Ms. Smith or Ms. Bogus with any questions. Although the COVID pandemic is dying down, a new pandemic is taking over Springford. We turn to Dr. Rosato for more information.
Are you falling asleep in class? Do you have 25 missing assignments? Are you running on adrenaline and caffeine? Is your Chromebook always dead? You may have senioritis.
Senioritis is the leading cause of falling behind in the fourth quarter for seniors. From incomplete assignments to showing up late to class, no one is safe from this debilitating condition.
I have no idea what's going on in any of my classes. I just listen to Harry Styles all day.
And how does that make you feel?
Harry Styles makes me feel great.
I don't think I can help you. Can I talk to you about a medical condition you may have?
At this point, I think I've missed more days than I've been in school.
Are you gonna graduate?
I mean...
Senioritis must be taken seriously. Every senior must take precautions to make sure this condition doesn't take over your life.
Hey, Mary Jane.
What are you doing here? It's 3:30.
What day is it?
To avoid all this, drink the right amount of coffee, get a good night's sleep, check your assignments on Canvas, and show up early to class to avoid senioritis. Anyways, actually, we're all going to college anyway. Who cares? Have a good spring break.
Talk to your doctor today about senioritis.
Thank you, Dr. Rosato, for that very important information. The Springford Snap Prom Dress Boutique is back. Stop in at the high school and enter through door 24. The next shopping date is Saturday, April 23rd from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. Check the posters in the hallways for additional shopping dates.
The 2022 Springford Area School Senior Prom will be held on Saturday, May 14th from 6 to 10:30 p.m. at the Sheridan Valley Forge Hotel in King of Prussia. Tickets for the prom will be sold for $80 per ticket during lunches starting April 19th. The last day for tickets is May 2nd. Cash and checks made out to Springford Class of 2022 are accepted.
Before we sign off, here's a new segment that we're calling SF Shoutout. Have something you would like to shout out to everybody? Here's your chance. Email merge at cmerge@spring-ford.net and we will include it on our next show. Our first shoutout goes to our own Mr. Rothermel on the birth of his own son, Benjamin Reginald Reggie Rothermel from the Major Twos.
And thanks to Chad Strickler for designing the Dan Badaway t-shirt. They look amazing. That's all for this week's RAM Show.
Thanks for watching and have a great spring break.